Depression among older people is common. It is often overlooked. Loneliness and loss of independence are causes. Depression can be treated. The first step is talking.